Annika Violet is 14 years old and she got new skis this year. And here we are at Holiday Valley in Western New York on a father-daughter excursion. It's probably the seventh or eighth one of those that we've done. And what is significant about this trip is we together leveled up our abilities and skills and confidently got comfortable on the Black Diamond Yodeler run. So that was big time for me and Annika as well. We disappear
without a trace. All right, the awesome thing about being on a lift and doing a video is those little like bits of snot that are kind of dried up in your nostrils, at least mine anyways. Alright, here we are, brand new skis, first ride on the new skis and on the new rig. So, Holiday Valley, we're looking for a little bit of powder tonight, hopefully lots of powder, and then into tomorrow should be really good too. But it's very beautiful and not crowded at all this morning on December 21st, 2020. Peace and love. Ready for this? We were blessed with a little bit of powder today on Tuesday morning, December 22nd. Annika, how you doing today? Got your first little entry into skiing in the trees today. It was kind of awesome. And I think you're better than me now. After, you know, four seasons of riding and learning. So, what was your favorite part of this Holiday Valley winter break excursion?
Probably Mistletoe, the run. It was pretty.
Why?
Because it was pretty.
What about it? What makes it pretty?
The trees.
You took a picture of the sunset. Light dropped you off. Sometimes the movies are bad that we watch, unlike your sunglasses.